Okay, this morning, I'm gonna fart. Okay, I'm gonna fart a lot. That's a fact. Okay. This is what's really gonna happen. My brother is. A lot. Okay, welcome. And to the channel called My Friends. And today is our fifth video, so whatever. So okay, today is gonna be how I talk about the NFL. Okay. And today is called Top 10 the weirdest half. And my number one spot is Matt Forte. He has a super small head. His head is like twice as small. Is mine. Well, I got a big head. So I think that I have like this way. So now number one is not okay. Number two, where the king from? He's like best friends with Matt, a small head. Wait, is Ingram on the Jets? I have no idea. You got time. Number three is, how about, which should I record? Like, if you have him in Madden Mobile, he'll run like 15 yards in like 15 seconds. And like 15 seconds, you're touched on. You gotta play like that. My team is awesome. Quarterback's Tom Brady, but after a lot of that. And Tom Brady's only an 80 in this game. But he's still really good. He's like Bridgewater. No, even better, Smith. Alex Smith. No, even better. Manning. No, even better. Taylor. Okay, you probably don't know Taylor. Tyrod Taylor. Okay. No, he's like... Okay, let's go back to the point of number four. Okay, number four is... Living that. Like, he's so... Like... He's supposed to be good. Like, he's terrible at running. Man, my team, you know. Number five is... And he's 99. Okay, number five is... DeMarco Murray. The guy is just a waste of time. He's a 93. He's terrible. And number six, Jerome Howard. Dude, they say he's an 88 when he should be a 99. That's just unreal. People should be like bidding for him on their team. Number seven. Deion Lewis. Wait, he's a halfback, right? Okay, Deion Lewis. He's number seven, I think. So Deion Lewis. He can't run. When he's like it. Well, he is awful. One point number eight is... Is Golden Tate a halfback? Because if he is, that, so number nine is. I got a bond. just because he's weird. I don't like Green Arrow a lot. You shouldn't either. He's just a bad person. Okay? And number 10, last but not least, a guy who's weird and didn't catch up with McCoy when they were rookies, Eddie Lacy. That was like his first skill. Because he just don't know how to. Now, I think that's it for today. Should I show you my work? I think the screen is getting down a little bit. Sorry. I don't think you can see. Oh my, way too light. Yeah, that was weird. I think I'm getting this transport. Okay. No, it's good, right? Okay, we're good. So, bye. I said bye. Just leave. Okay, I'll leave.